Fort Worth, meanwhile, is starting to look not just at economic recovery, but opportunity as well. The mayor announcing a new partnership today to not only help current businesses, but as Jason Allen reports, also go after some new ones.
Large portions of the city are still closed. Streets are still quiet, and the future is still in question. But part of the answer, Mayor Betsy Price explained Thursday, may be outside the city.
A lot of our businesses who come back won't rehire everybody that they've had to let go. They just won't be able to. To bring in new business will help fill much of that unemployment.
Fort Worth Now will be a 12-month public-private partnership to target new opportunities in the post-COVID economy. Price tapped banking leader Elaine Agather and billionaire real estate investor John Goff to aggressively lead the effort, which will include making sure companies here now are finding the help they need to stay afloat.
I think that's going to be a big priority. So we need to assess to what extent are existing businesses in Fort Worth being helped by existing agencies and bodies.
But as businesses around the world reassess their strategies, Fort Worth wants to be on the list for relocations. Medical, pharmaceutical, and mobility industries were mentioned as examples. Agather said at the launch, if you don't ask, they won't come.
The idea is going to cost some money, but the city doesn't know yet exactly how much. To get things started, Goff said today he's giving $100,000 to start the fundraising. In Fort Worth, Jason Allen, CBS 11 News.